Jackie Chan was recently shooting for his film Kung Fu Yoga in India. Farah Khan is choreographing Bollywood style number for Jackie Chan, which is getting shot in Jodhpur. Sonu Sood, who is also a part of the film, seen in a Namaskar pose. The Happy New Year director took to Twitter to post a photo with Jackie Chan and wrote, "The king of action can dance and how," changing his name to Jackie Jackson. Farah also shared a few pictures from the film's set on her Instagram account. The film also stars Amaira Dastoor and Disha Patani. The film has been shot in Iceland and is scheduled to be shot in Dubai, Beijing and some parts of India. Well, thanks for watching this video. Now hit the like button and subscribe our channel to watch more. See you in the next video. Till then, enjoy!